Okay. So we have here bone and half ground beef. We're gonna make meatloaf, stuffed meatloaf, actually, like meatloaf but different way. Zucchini, carrots, one egg, small white onion, yellow onion, sorry, peppers, and some coriander. Turmeric. Mix.
It's a big.
We can divide it to pieces. Make sure the breast is good so the meat will stuck together. And also check from here that the fat is in the middle. You see? The same thing. Okay, this one for here, this one for here. Up. Mute, please. Yeah. One second, guys. pepper, some salt, mix.
Can't wait to see this. Perfect. That's so nice.
Look good.
I mean, it does.
Oh la la. Hi, Heather. Learn something. Still talking? Learn something. Learn something. ملكتي والباقي كله جواري. I don't have the blade knife, so if you have the blade knife, it's going to be easier.
I got to find that.
To cut them. But all good.
Yeah.
Have to be slowly a bit. But... This one here.
It's also falling apart because it's so moist.
It's so hot too.
And moist.
To make it hot.
Crunchy.
Quick. Mm.
Some people like it light. Me, I love it that way. The thickness of the sauce, you control it all the time. A little bit of black pepper here. Cup of milk. I will not mute at the time. I appreciate Happy Easter to you and all your family. That's so nice of you. Take a bite. Thanks, King. Here, so I like my eggs not runny that way. Not soft, not very hard. We will start today croque monsieur, toast. I have turkey bacon, normally used with ham, mozzarella cheese, and butter mixed with mustard and some black pepper and a little bit of garlic powder. And we're gonna make the sauce first. Spoon of ghee. Quarter cup flour, one egg, milk, and some salt. Keep the turkey in. We're gonna put the sauce. Everywhere the sauce. A lot of cheese. Mint and cumin, honey, just dry. No, this is not tomato, guys, it's strawberry. Hey, look, still alive. Mm-hmm.
Delicious.
Wow. So good. Little bit getting harder, but we're gonna roll it. one. Wash my hands. I'm gonna keep it a little bit in the freezer. 2 more minutes. Easier to roll, I will show you. We'll roll another one. Fix what you need to do to be everything inside. It's really easy with you to cover anything.
Oh my god.
Here we go.
What do I need a knife for?
I don't know. Bring a knife, I know. I don't want it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, mama mia.
See, I eat different.
Yeah.